Yesterday, closer to home, just after 9 p.m., TPD responded to the Dollar General at 2515 Southeast 6th Street for a theft that had just occurred. The suspect had a gun pointed at an employee in the parking lot while trying to leave. Topeka police found the male suspect, Antonio Areola, nearby. He was arrested for aggravated assault, theft, and felony interference.